My name is Angela Morelli, and I graduated last year at Central St Martin's in London with an MA in Communication Design. I specialised in information design, and my last self-initiated project is called The Global Water Footprint of Humanity. And the aim of the project was to visualise and make tangible the human impact on our freshwater environment. 4 years ago, I read a sentence said by the Vice President of the World Bank, Ismail Siraj al-Din. If the wars of this century were fought over oil, the wars of the next century will be fought over water. And these words just like dragged me into the reality of the water crisis. So I decided to deal with the water crisis for my last self-initiated project, and I focused on one question: how much water do we use and how we use it? And the answer to the question is called water footprint, which is an indicator based on a research carried out by UNESCO and the University of Twente in the Netherlands. And I contacted the research because I had to gather all the data. And my idea was to create a piece of information design that could allow people to understand how we use water, allow people to make comparisons and contrasts among countries, and to probably become a more responsible user. I'm quite lucky because I have a degree in engineering, so I'm not very scared of numbers. And I had actually hundreds of numbers, and I wanted to choose a consistent visual sign. So I decided to visualize the cubic meters and the liters using the mathematical formula of a sphere. So I converted, I transformed all the numbers, so all the liters, into spheres that contain that number of liters. It's quite complicated too. but basically, a mathematical formula can allow you to create a transformation. So to start from numbers and to end up having shaded circles. So this was happened to me. But having shaded circles was not enough because I wanted to allow people to create contrasts and comparisons. So I designed a new world diagram made of 130 countries, which is the number of the countries considered in the research. And I basically placed my shaded circles of different components of the water footprint of my new world diagram. And that allows people to compare easily, for instance, the amount of water we use for domestic needs and the amount of water we use for producing products, specifically for producing food. And people immediately realized that basically we use roughly 5% of our water footprint for domestic needs, so cleaning, washing, cooking. But we use 86% of our fresh water resources to produce food. So if we want to start improving our water management, we need to think about what we use at home, but we need to think also about what we use in terms of products, because we need water to produce products, and we need to be aware of how much products we use, what kind of products we use. For instance, beef for 1 kilo of beef, we need 15,500 liters of water. So huge amount of water. If we think that sometimes we produce products using water and then we waste food, we can realize that we are not wasting only food, we are not wasting only the final product, we waste all the elements required for the production process of the product.